Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. No expectations. Be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
Demons are firing on TCP Bravo. Need backup.
Shoot! That's not good for anybody. MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
Ground team, need a status update from Lenox Hill.
Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
Pardon me.
No. 1080, vehicle pursuit is currently in progress. Response needed north of Houston.
Peter, you are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Need to get into that office. What are they building? Is this all for Lee? Careful.
What was that sound?
Wait!
what's the boss doing with
what
the money from
building?
This lead job?
Is this all for Careful?
Grave dust, man. All that gas is going straight into grave dust.
You tried any yet?
Only samples. Boss is still perfecting the recipe, but man, it's got a kick.
Hearing things?
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it?
This place is creeping me out.
That guy's not going anywhere. Maybe I can distract him.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
What the hell was that?
What is this? Some kind of office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
Hey, who wants to get up the air after all that?
Damn. I swear I saw something.
Yo, man. Why's the boss being so intense about putting GPS tracking on us?
Protecting trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust leaking out.
Still, feels paranoid.
Who asked you?
Wait!
Gotta pick up some more supplies.
Not till we toss the empties. Boss wants them lost in a Jersey swamp
Those
by next week.
Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar?
Grave dust is pretty under the table, I guess.
Yeah, under the table, the floor, and the first few layers of the Earth's crust, yeah.
What's in these?
Boss, come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice? Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.